day. I'm like super sore today.
So hopefully this goes well. Hi, Lane. Good morning.
Oh, I was just trying to trigger you.
Don't do that shit. Don't do it. So what are we playing? I'm kind of sad. They have Arsenal, but only in solos. I really wish they had it in friggin' duos. That'd be friggin' awesome.
Yeah, we can just do duos for now.
Well, it's my first game of the day. And I'm so sorry, I got like so much going on. If my phone might ring, I'm actually gonna turn it on vibrate. There. Do you like vibration, Lane?
Oh yeah.
Oh God. But hello to anybody just tuning in. Lane is frisky, FYI.
I'm always frisky.
Jesus. Ouch. I'm trying to hook my mic thing, and it didn't like me.
So I've really gotten obsessed with this, Edge Point bundle, and now I want to get the other rainbowy bundle. I think it's called the Gleam Team.
Isn't that the one that I have?
It's like this skin, but it's like.
Isn't that the
like
crew?
Neon.
Isn't that the crew?
No, that's Galaxia.
Oh, I might have it.
Anyways, yeah. So I'm hoping that bundle comes back again soon.
Hi, Slender.
Hey, Slender.
Slender's already getting thirsty up in chat. Good God. Farm?
I'm streaming as well, but I don't know if my stream actually is showing.
Let me look. Yep.
Okay, good.
I see you.
Because I did a thing where I started a stream, but then immediately ended it, and then started up a new one, so it doesn't do like that black screen thing again.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Sorry to turn you down.
Oh, that's okay.
Literally came on stream and now I have something stuck in my throat. It's also hot in my room again. I don't understand how it's hot. We're in Canada and my window's open.
They did say that the next couple days are going to be above zero.
Well, it's zero right now, minus five. Bullshit.
Oh, they said it was going to be a high of three today, so.
Ugh, I landed so short. I have a hair in my face, and it's driving me bonkers.
Oh, good. Got an AR and a blue tact.
I have an AR and an SMG. Good morning, Jitterbug. What's in my throat? I don't know.
What's up, Ashley?
I ate not too long ago, so it could just be from that. Could just be a little. I have GERD, so there could be anything from nothing to a globalist.
Oh, you're like a corpse husband. He's like a really famous YouTuber right now, especially in the Among Us community.
Never heard of him.
He has GERD, but he has because of it, he has this really, really deep voice. It's so fucking cool to hear.
Poor guy, he's got damage.
Yeah, because he was saying he got.
Oh, Jitterbug says acid, hi, Lane.
Hey, he said he got acid in his throat or something. That's what caused his voice to get deep.
Yeah, I get it in my throat, but I also sometimes I have problems swallowing. So if you ever watch my stream, I actually grab my chest. And I actually hold the base of my throat because I'm actually reminding my body that there's something there and it's got to go down. Like right now.
I've been having a lot of problem. When I move in to Pickering with my girlfriend, I'm gonna schedule for a full physical.
Yeah, I went for one, and my doctor's you're not dying, and I was I figured, still breathing.
Yeah, but, like, I have some things that happen. Like, sometimes, like, I think I have, like, a really bad gag reflex sometimes. So, like, sometimes in the morning, like, I'll be walking to work or something, and then just, like, I'll keep going, like, and, like, I have no idea why I'm doing that, and it's super weird.
Could be a GERD.
And, like, I talked to friends about
it,
and they're like, oh, okay. And, like, I've talked to friends, and they're like, oh, you might just have, like, you know, like a dry throat in the morning or something like that, and I was like, oh. So, I don't know.
It is possible. I mean, the muscles in your throat, they have to essentially be woken up.
Yeah.
Whoops. How are you for ammo?
Oh, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Where'd that fish go?
I got like 44. Oh. I got like 44 AR bullets.
Oh, it's gonna be like this today. Oh.
Oh.
That was me. Damn fish. Oh, you have less than me. Take it.
Oh, thank you.
You're working from lurk. Working from lurk. No! Lurking from work.
Working for a lurking.
Working for a lurking. It's kind of what I'm doing, I guess. That was not me, by the way. Did you open that, Ben? Alright, I'm going in.
Oh, there it is.
Of course this bitch is in the Colosseum. Of course you're in the Colosseum. Why wouldn't you be in the Colosseum? Yeah, I don't even know how long I'm going to be able to stream today. My kids were, like, fighting 2 seconds before I came on. I was like, oh, this will be good. Come on!
Oh, thank you, Polly Walnuts. I appreciate your watching. Someone shooting at us!
Are they? Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah, or I heard gunfire somewhere, I don't know. But yeah, thanks for commenting on the skin. I saw this when it first got leaked, and I was just like, oh, it's so cool. It's like Star Fox and like Geometry Wars. And then when it came out, like for like 20 minutes, I was just like staring at it in the shop going like, oh, do I want to get it? And I was like, no, I'm going to get it. So it's, like, it's really cool.
Oh, you bitch. Not fucking...
Excuse me!
Why can't I can't build. Okay. I gotta catch my bearings here.
Dash this fucker. I'm afraid of you. That's right.
I am pizza. Cool.
Where's your fucking friend? Now you're dead. Take that.
I guess he's not near. No idea.
Yeah, I was playing some squads with randos yesterday, and it's just like, there's so many uncooperative
Slender!
People. It's stupid.
Hi, Brooke! I Slender is crazy today. He's up in my chat going, oh, yeah.
Oh! It's Wes. Hey, Wes! It's my cousin watching my stream right now.
Nice. Hello, cousin Wes.
Yeah, he's a big-time gamer like me, too. Big-time Star Wars fan like me, too.
Nice. Oh. Crystals. Found our bounty.
I haven't seen my cousin Wes in so long. Oh, you did?
Oh, be easy.
Yeah, don't be a dick. Ow! Oh, fuck.
What? I can't build. Lane, I can't build.
Shields. Uh-oh. Alright, 31.
I'm going for the other guy.
Oh, God.
Lane, what are you doing? Oh, motherfucker! Okay, that was my own fault.
Ah, I'm down.
Oh, Lane. Okay, where are you? Where are they?
My dentist keeps calling me.
Oh, my gun didn't go off!
Oh, well.
Alright.
Warm up!
Fortnite.
That was a warm-up.
Yes, it was.
First match is always a warm-up.
It is. How are the games going? Oh, I've played games, so... I'm dead, so that's how it went.
Yep.
So it's... Can't really make a verdict just yet.
There's nothing better in this world than a caramel ice cap.
You think so?
Oh, well, I mean, I'm drinking one, so...
Well, that's always good.
I usually can't start my day without one. Because, like, Saturday I woke up, and I just, like, that was the day when I was, like, feeling really, really lazy. And I was, and then, like, halfway through the day, I was like, you know what? It's because I didn't get an ice cap this morning, so that's why I'm just kind of like, eh. But if you get an ice cap in me, then, like, I'm good to go for the day.
And yeah, my sounds are working. Some people say that they're really, they're too low still. I don't even know how long I'm gonna be able to stream for. Between teachers and doctor's offices and people calling me, it's insane.
Oh, I hate talking on the phone.
Me too. The fact that I'm on stream is like a whole other ballgame.
Oh, well, that's different. Like, I just don't like all my close circle of friends and everyone I know knows that, like, just to message me instead of calling me, because I just feel uncomfortable on the phone.
Oh, you can't play now? I always have fun playing with you. Sorry, guys. I'm just taking my gum out of my mouth.
Ooh.
I know, right?
I'm an Excel Polar Ice gum.
Funny, that's what I'm chewing on. What was?
No fucking way!
That's what I was chewing.
The gray packaging one?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, Sam.
I like that one and the green one.
Yeah, I know. I know a lot of like people, especially like women, who are just like, who are like, eh, I don't like mint. Mint's gross, and I'm just like,
love mint.
What? No, I love mint. Mint's so fucking good. Like those peppermint patties and stuff like that, candy canes, like fucking.
Hell yeah.
Give it to me. Mint chocolate, anything. Like,
why is
it
so
me.
Hot in my room?
It's because of you! Oh!
Ooh. Maybe. Ah. I'm hoping to at least get an hour in.
So,
wow, I just spun myself in a circle and have no idea why.
I'm waiting for Fortnite to be updated again so we can get more skin leaks. Because I follow like two or like one or two Fortnite Twitter accounts that like specify only in leaks, and then like I follow a Fortnite group on Facebook that also follows leaks. I don't know if I'm hearing footsteps or that's just a fire.
I'm here.
I am hearing somebody. Okay, I'm not going fucking crazy. Where are they? Hello?
I don't know, but I have oh my god, Lane.
I'm okay, don't worry. There you go. Excuse me!
Oh.
Oh.
Wow, my builds are backwards.
Oh, I'm level 131 now, so that's good.
I'm 86.
I'm sad Smeagol's, like, kind of losing interest in Fortnite right now.
It's a very frustrating game.
Yeah, like... Sometimes, like I've had matches where like I get really close and I'm like man, like I could have played a little bit better and stuff. And, oh, I think I saw someone there.
Where?
Over in this direction. This jungle fucks with your head.
Little bit. Ooh, I got it. Oh, it's an SMG. Can I take it?
Yeah, go for it. Cool.
Do you need one of these things?
Green tact actually would be better than my gray one. There you
go. I'm doing pretty good, Slender. How are you?
I swear to god, I thought I saw somebody, but the jungle might have just been fucking with me.
You saw the giant 4-foot box after? Yes, I did. That thing was huge. I think Owen was holding
there
it.
There is someone here! I fucking knew it! They're over there. I'm going for him.
Lane.
time. Just been feeling very... Where are they? I saw it! There they are! Got him.
Good job.
Ooh, you have a heavy assault to me as well.
Yeah, I ended up finding one. Whoop, nope, don't jump that way.
Well, you can have this other green AR if you want.
It's okay.
Okay. I just know you.
I more so just want to get into the circle because there's 3 seconds left. So it still lives.
Oh yes. Very true.
My kids are insane.
Alright, we're near the lighthouse.
That sound is so haunting to me. Hey. Oh, I thought that was wood.
Reminds me of Theodore Tugboat.
Okay.
I got to... You remember Theodore Tugboat?
Why don't I have any... Dude, I need
like
to get
a,
mad.
It was the show with like all the tugboats that had like hats and faces.
No, I know. Oh, I keep...
When I lived in Halifax for 3 months, I got to see him up close and personal. That was fucking awesome. I was like, whoa! Because, like, I was walking down by, like, the waterfront town Halifax, and then, like, I just saw, like, Theodore's red hat in the distance. I was like, no fucking way that's what I think it is.
That's
and
cool.
I saw it, and I was like, it's Theodore Tugboat!
That's pretty badass. Lane, where the hell are
you? I'm over here.
Lane is also Canadian, yes.
Yes, I am also from Toronto.
I'm getting shot.
Is that a person right there? Oh, there's a person right there.
Right where? Oh.
Alright, got him white 23.
Yeah, I hit him once. 23 again. His buddy's here on top of you. How are you gliding in? How the fuck are you gliding in? Oh, hell no, bitch. What kind of cheating bitch are you? Oh shit, Lane, cover me! The fuck are you?
That I used on you.
Some fishing holes around here? Yeah, you're not far from my girl, Brooke. I'm sorry if I seem a little out of it. Lane! I'm so distracted. So
yeah, that's what being in your 30s is all about.
I'm not 30 yet though.
You aren't 30 yet, but you're getting
my
there.
Birthday is January 18th.
Hey.
My little girl is tomorrow.
Oh.
Her official birth time is 12:10 in the afternoon.
I was July 10th, 1989 at 11:50 p.m.
Nice. My oldest is 12:43 a.m. and my son is 9:10 in the morning.
Ooh.
My Haddle babies stayed on that 10 mark. Except my daughter holds a record. She was born on a time where the record amount of C-sections were performed. She was one of them.
Shit.
My C-section was 20 minutes long. Normally, they're an hour.
I couldn't imagine having to...
Have a cesarean?
Have a C-section, baby, yeah.
Oh, look! I have 101 ammo. 111 ammo. I'm sorry, my brain is a little scrambled right now. I'm okay, I swear.
I have 113 ammo, so beat
I
that.
Have this thing where numbers follow me. 111s, 222s, 333s. My friends didn't believe me until I started showing them. You know what's funny, Lane? It's 1:13 in the afternoon.
Holy fuck, it is.
Remember when I said numbers follow me?
Yeah, no. The number 13 seems to follow me all the time.
Wow, 1245? Yeah, my little girl was 1243. I don't know when the hell I was born.
No, the reason my favorite number is 13 is because I went to like a carnival when I was, I think actually when I was 13, that's the funny part, and like 13, 14. And so I went to this carnival and I did this water gun game and I was number 13 in the game and I won.
Nice.
And I got like this giant Marvin the Martian plushie as a prize.
Marvin the Martian and is badass.
And it was that very moment that I realized that like, wow, 13's a really cool number for me. And then I just was like, you know, it's my favorite number. I like the number 13. And people consider it to be like a bad luck number, but I'm like, nope.
It's my favorite number too.
Complete opposite. Yeah. That's why like people are like, oh man, it's Friday the 13th. And I'm like, yeah, awesome. It's Friday the 13th. I like it because it's a day that people go like, it's not gonna, oh,
oh
shit.
My god, where is it from?
Wait, what?
Where is it from? What? Where is it from?
That was a clinger. Who the fuck has a clinger?
This bitch over.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a sniper that shoots clingers! That's busted!
What the hell?
Oh, that person has the skin I want!
That's the skin I'm talking about. To fucking deck the fuck out. Wow, I was...
Yeah, that's the skin I want. But the boy version. Yeah, it's so pretty. Damn!
It is gorgeous. Damn. I like the back.
Yeah, the boy one comes with the circle. It's like a happy face.
That's cool.
Oh, Wes, you were a C-section baby? I didn't know that.
My poor mother had to deliver me naturally. And I was...
Well, my
I was
my
like
mom's,
3 weeks late.
My mom's a nurse of like 37 years, so...
I thought you said she was a nurse of 37 babies for some reason.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I have 36 brothers and sisters.
Could you imagine?
No, I only have an older brother and older sister. 83, 86, and then me, 89.
I have an older sister. She's born 85.
Ooh.
Yes, they hit me hard. They hit me hard. I took that to the face. Oh, wow. Yeah, no, I just have the one sibling. She lives in Florida.
Oh, my siblings live in Toronto as well, but we just kind of all do our own separate things, so it's whatever.
My sister married, well, she's not with him anymore, but she... Where did you mark Wayne?
Craig.
She was married and lived in Utah. They moved to Florida. Unfortunately, their marriage did fall apart, but she's happily remarried now. They bought
That's
their
cool.
first house.
Yay.
They've got 5 kids between the two of them. She's happy.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. She's happy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, none of my siblings have, like, are married or have kids because they're just not that type of people. No. Like, my sister wants to get married and, like, have kids now, but, like...
Sunder, you
just,
really
like
your sound command, eh?
Kind of her own... thing right now, and then my brother's just like, like just
it was,
being single.
It was
and...
too perfect to pass up. Oh, got me wet.
I'm not gonna comment on that.
You're fine. Oh, you stole it! Okay.
I'm sorry.
There we go. Oh, you can take that. I have a blue. Green. Do the bomb.
Yep. Oh, it's fish stick. Hey, fish stick. You know what?
Oh, sorry guys, I hit my mic again.
My much better.
Sorry, I'm just replying to something.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I was gonna continue my like streaming Assassin's Creed Origins, but now I just kind of don't feel like playing it on stream anymore.
Not all games are meant for stream.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna play it on my own time, but then
you're getting shot, baby.
I'm getting shot?
Yes.
Where?
Oh, probably this damn hill where they always hide.
Oh, I didn't even notice I was getting shot at.
This is why we love you, Lynn. Come out wherever you are. I don't have a shotgun, but I will annihilate your
base. I literally don't see right here. Anybody.
Oh. Not a bot either. Gone.
Oh, there's your friend!
Why am I throwing a medkit at you? This game. Ah, I can't get my bearings right! Oh my good lord. I'm sorry, Lane. Don't mind me today. Just don't even mind me.
No, don't worry about it. He's trying to find this fucking
person. He's in here.
Oh, come on!
Oh, come on! Wow. One health!
One HP!
One health! One. You piece of shit! I'm okay.
Fucking goddamn it.
I'm okay.
You win some, you lose some.
Cool.
Yeah, enjoy that purple scar, you son of a bitch.
That fucking medkit if you get your toe caught in a fucking piece of shit stepping on Lego.
Step on the Lego. I love that's like I'll be stepping on a Lego brick. I've stepped on a Lego brick before, it's not fun.
Yeah, I've done it many times.
Like, the worst thing ever to happen for me personally is when you stub your toe or stub your finger.
Thank you for showing support. I'm sorry, I'm so distracted. I'm doing a dozen things. I have two kids homeschooling. I have teachers messaging me. I'm helping a good friend out right now. And playing Fortnite. I also have doctors, incidentally, messaging me too because my wow, my daughter is going for autism screening, so they're just asking me some questions, and I'm replying to all of them, and yeah.
Well, good luck for that. So she ends up being autistic, that's completely fine.
You can be her friend.
Yeah.
She's cool, she's awesome, she's such a happy kid.
Mm-hmm. I remember my dad, he got tested for autism, and then he found out he wasn't, and I remember how, like, I was actually a bit disappointed. Aww. I was like, aw.
You know what?
Be autistic.
I've always wondered if I have autism myself because of all the sensory things that I have, like loud noises, stuff like that, but I was never tested. And
I mean, you always could.
I mean, I could go for it. Lane just wants autism buddies. I'd be okay with that.
Oh, well, I already have a fair share of those. I went to a summer camp for 4 years that was, like...
I agree.
...an autistic camp. And I didn't know that until,
yes,
like,
Metal,
years
we're
later,
going for the next one. Woo!
Like,
oh, my God! Oh, shit!
What happened?
Oh, no!
What happened?
Oh, my God! My screen mount just let out! Oh, my God! No! What in the name of hell is this? Fuck you, fuck you,
Jesus.
Fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you.
Scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, I might. Oh my god. Oh my god, my screen. I'm just knocking everything off my desk.
Oh, yes.
You guys gotta see this. Oh my god.
The fuck was that? What happened?
Give me a minute.
Like, I'm just talking about something, and you're just like, ah!
It's a $350 Lynn! Screen. I'm dead. I'm sorry.
I can tell.
Who made my fucking heart jump? Jesus.
I was just like,
okay, check in the Twitch gang. shit. It's loading. I almost sent you a picture of my daughter. Look at it. Oh my god. You have got to see how it's being held. Ooh. Okay, I'll stream as long as I can, but as soon as I see strain on this thing, I'm out.
Oh, okay.
See how it's sitting? Okay, don't mind the Advil bottle. It's totally holding up my friggin' power bar because it's really heavy. Look how it's sitting.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Sam. Wait! Wait! Maz, come back! Hi.
Okay, I think it's stable-ish. I have to message my husband. He called it! You called it! My screen mount let out on stream!
Oh, someone just used the reboot van.
It wasn't you.
No, I think it was the guy who killed you, reviving his friend.
Okay, we're good. Stay. Be good.
Yep, this guy reviving his friend.
Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, sorry.
Oh, thanks for stopping by, Wes. I appreciate it, man. Love
you. Yes, thank you to my lovely 6 viewers. I appreciate all of you. Oh, I can't believe...
I hate that color scheme for Condor.
I can't believe my screen mount let out.
You should clip that. That's super funny.
Somebody, did anybody clip it, by chance? Anybody in chat? I'm trying to send a picture of this to Chad.
Chad, I almost lost my mind.
Scared the shit out of Lane. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm just, well, I was just like, friggin... I was like, are you okay being shot or something? I'm like, what?
I'm just fortunate it's okay. Alright. Oh my god, so many messages. Somebody calling me? No. Jesus. Oh wait, I have to leave my phone in front of my face.
Hey Ashley, thanks for checking out my stream.
Yeah, you missed it, Brooke, my screen mount let out. Like, it totally just fucking bottomed out. It's not totally stable, but I'll try to...
Tell Kevin I love him and miss him.
I'll try to make it to the 1 hour mark. I don't know if I'll be able to. I can't believe the screen mount let out.
Supposedly my G Fuel will be coming in tomorrow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention again. Jesus.
I got one of the starter kits, but then my other friend messaged me going like, wait, you bought a G Fuel kit when I gave you a code for a free one? And I was like, oh yeah, you did give me a code for a free one.
So get another one.
So yeah, so
what is
G Fuel?
What is it?
It's like an energy supplement. So it's like an energy drink, basically, but it's like in a powder form, and then you can just like mix it with your water, and it just gives you like energy for the day. But it's just like a lot of like YouTubers I watched. They're like sponsored by it, and then they. Oh shit! Fuck! Ugh. Always when I'm doing shields.
I got you.
Oh, I'm dead. Doesn't matter.
I see that.
Yeah.
Where is he, Lane?
But, they're right there.
Oh, yeah, fuck that. I ate that, like, oh, wow. I just took that to the face. Okay.
But, yeah, so...
Okay, guys, I will warm up. I'll get this. My Monday vibes are here.
Now that I have two, I don't really need two of them, so I'm giving one to Jay.
You always need two.
So I'm waiting for them to arrive, and then Kevin's gonna drive over and pick it up to give to Jay. And also so he can log on to his Fortnite on my Xbox so he can get the Master Chief.
Look who finally came to say hi! It's everybody's favorite coworker. He hasn't been around in forever. Hey, buddy.
Oh, I pet his eye.
Hey. I pet his eye. I'm sorry. Oh.
Wow.
I did. I totally pet his eye. You okay, buddy? He doesn't even care. Look at this. Look at this. Look at the fat. It's purring at me.
Yeah, I can't wait to move on to my girlfriend because she has two
cats. Did I forget to ready up again?
I guess so.
I did. Sorry. To make candles instead of G Fuel. You attempted candles at a G Fuel? How did that go?
Like, wait, so you make, like, scented candles out of G Fuel and then, like, you, like, breathe in the energy? That's interesting.
Okay, I need to go back to lobby. Because
okay,
my screen is literally toddling.
All the best for your screen.
Dude, how does this happen?
Shit doesn't last forever. Like,
I bought it like 2 weeks ago.
Oh. Well, it depends on where you got it then. You know,
Amazon, and it was highly rated, you bullshit fuckers. Motherfucking assholes, I'm sending a picture in. Ah, don't fall.
I'm gonna shuffle my skins for now.
Oh, he's cute.
That's Slurp Jonesy.
Slurp Jonesy. Yeah. So,
yeah, when his. Depending on how many shields you get,
so
your head goes up.
I have to end my stream for a legitimate technicality, guys. I was let down.
Oh.
Literally, I was let down. The screen, I've also got legs, so my god. Okay, stay with me, guys. I'm gonna raid somebody because this is absolute chaos.
Raid me!
Yeah, we'll raid Lane because he's also playing Fortnite.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna try to figure this out. And, oh man, yeah. So, be good. I will try to be back today, but I can't guarantee that. Lane, I don't see you. Hold on, let me look you up.
Here.
Almost raided a complete stranger. There you are, dear. Okay, so be good. Send him love. Lots of love. But yeah, so I don't know when I'm gonna be back. Because, you know.
Well, shoot me a message if you want to play again, and we'll play.
You know it. All right, have fun, guys.
All right, boy.
All right. Yeah. Enjoy your raid, okay?
Yep. Sam. What a precious woman she is. I love her a lot. Okay. So it's just me now. So I'm just gonna quickly turn off my voice chat in game, just because that's okay. Hello, people! Welcome to my stream. So I'm just gonna do some solos for a bit with some skin shuffling. Because it's fun to mix it up. Hey, Brooke, how are you today? I'm just trying to stream as much as I can, because I'm very close to getting affiliate. I just need 50 followers, and I have 33 so far. And almost at 3 average viewers stream. But I already have multiple days and over 8 hours streamed, so... All my friends have affiliate, and I would like to get to affiliate as well, if possible. Because once I move, I'd like to stream more. Because it'd be awesome. Streaming's fun. You meet some pretty cool people. Oh yeah, I love Toronto. I love Canada. I love my country. It's super dope. I'm glad we're like a country that doesn't have like a lot of problems. But it sucks that Ontario's kind of been the way it's been now with COVID, just because people are just being so irresponsible and ridiculous. And it's just, ugh, I hate it. It's so much. Oh, nice. I don't know if I'll ever get to partner, but I would like to someday. But hopefully if I try to attempt that, I want to get like a proper PC or like a good enough PC where I can like make a proper stream setup and get like all those cool cat, like, you know, screen displays and everything. Get like notifications and stuff, because like I'd love to get that, but like all I can do right now is just stream through my Xbox. And yeah, so I'm gonna go drop over here. Oh, I hear someone else dropping near me. Go away. And I hear IO guards. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly chuggle this down. Just right here. Alright, well, not the weapon I was hoping. That's so dumb when you get just a freaking pistol from a chest. Unless it's like, it shouldn't be like a green pistol, it should be like a purple or gold. Then that like justifies it. Oh fuck. Alright, I gotta be careful. Alright, that's another player. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Unless that's my bounty. Where's my bounty? Ah, you stupid IO guard, that was my kill! Screw you! Wow! Oh my god. I gotta really get the fuck out of here. These IO guards actually chase you for like a little bit. Like, I think it's just if you're in like their area of like walking around. Oh boy. Oh, this game looks so fucking pretty on the Series X. Cause like when I heard that Fortnite was getting like next gen upgrades, I was like so excited. But then like the day the Xbox Series X came out was when they had somebody. Hello? Oh! How rude. Someone else wants to fucking party. Alright, come on. That's right. Get out of here. Okay, I need that. Take that, switch that out. Okay, I'm gonna quickly heal myself because I'm dying. Oh yeah, but I think they have like a like an area range, so like if you're not, if you like run away from them enough, then they'll just stop chasing you, because like, yeah. Okay, what was I doing? Right, shields. Okay. There we go. Well, so far so good. Yeah, Yeah, I'm hoping for a lot more Jonesy skins in the future, because I'm a huge Jonesy fan in Fortnite. He's, like, my favorite character in this entire game. And, like, I want to get more skins for him, because I want to get enough Jonesy skins that I only want to use him in Fortnite. So, like, you know, I appreciate all the other skins I have, because, like, you know, I buy skins because I like them and I like to support this game. But if I get enough Jonesy skins, I want to be able to just, like, play only as him. And then have, like, certain Jonesy skins for, like, whatever time of year it is. So, like, I have Cozy Jonesy for Christmas, and then I have, I'm hoping they make, like, a Halloween Jonesy skin. Oh, shit. Oh! Hello? So. Oh, Malice? I don't remember what skin that is. Yeah, the only Jonesy skin I'll never be able to get, unfortunately, is Bunker Jonesy, because I didn't play Fortnite a lot back in Chapter 1. So I never got far enough in the Season 9 Battle Pass to get him, and so, you know, I'll never get him because he was a Battle Pass skin. So that's the one Jonesy skin I'll never acquire, but, haha. God. That's right. Get out of here. Ooh, we'll take that dragon's breath. But another skin I know I can still get is Dark Jonesy, because that's part of like a paid bundle. So I'm hoping they release that again. And then I'll pick him up so I can get Dark Jonesy. And then I'm really anticipating Agent Jonesy, because, like, you know, he's the whole thing, reason this season happened. And I hope to God they release him as a skin, because I've been wanting him since Chapter 2, or Season 2. Because they, like, showed him off, and then, yeah. Okay, there's a drop crate over here. I'll try to go for it. Someone just ripped it. I get very, like, nervous around certain crates, just because sometimes someone's just waiting to fucking snipe you, like, immediately. Ooh, golden tact! Hell yeah. Alright. Not 100 shield, but it'll do. Gear chest. Well, I gotta say, I'm not doing too bad so far, but I probably just jinxed myself. So who knows? Ugh. More IO guards, that's all I fucking need. No, I'm not dealing with you. You guys can screw off. Alright. I'm a huge, like, sucker for being in the circle all the time, so, like, that's why sometimes when I play with people, if, like, we're not heading to the circle right away, when it shows up, then I'm just like, yeah, come on, guys, go to the circle. Because there's been too many times where I've played matches and then, like, we don't get to the circle in time and it just, like, bugs the crap out of me. So, what are you going to do? Oh, some action going on over there. See me. It just sucks them a glowing blue thing. That's why I'm a sucker for all the skins that are like the worst thing to fucking use because they just stand out like a sore thumb. But they're so pretty and stuff. I love There we go. Yeah, like one right now, one of my favorite skins is the Hedron skin that came out in the Edgepoint bundle, and it's so fucking cool. I love it. And then another one of my like top favorite skins ever is Agent Peely. I love Agent Peely, just like because I love James Bond. I love Peely because he's just a banana man, and yeah, so like that's just the best of both worlds. And like in season two, when I found out that like getting Shadow Agent Peely was like level 78, I spent like $30 on V-Bucks just to get up to that level so I could get that variant of a skin because it's just so cool. Yeah, other than Bunker Jonesy, Dark Jonesy, and eventually Agent Jonesy, I have like every other skin. I have every Jonesy skin that's come out. That's right, come back. Oh, you fucker. Oh! Yeah, that's the tactic I use, try to fucking get in their face. You fucker. Oh well. Ooh, I got Condor. Yeah, I'm just again sad I'll never be able to get Bunker Jonesy. Because it's a cool skin, because, like, I like the long beard. I like that his back bling is, like, Peely's skin as a cape. And then I think he has, I think he took, like, Peely's Nana Nana sticker and, like, put it on himself. So, like, it's a really cool skin. But I'll just never get it, because I'm autistic, so, like, my mood for shit really changes all the time. So, like, back when Chapter 1 Fortnite was the thing, I'd only play it if my friends asked me to. Otherwise, I really wouldn't play myself. And then just, like, after I realized what I was missing with, like, how fun this game was, I just, when Chapter 2 was happening, I was like, you know what? I'm never gonna miss this game ever again. So. Oh, this guy's outfit's really cool. Dinosaurs, apparently. That's cool. Anyone who has it, like, I'm really happy for them. Who knows? Maybe, like, I feel like Epic needs to do, like, a nostalgia thing where it's like, oh, people who didn't get to experience Chapter 1, like, you know, can go back and, like, play, like, a certain season and, like, do that battle pass or something to get, like, skins that they never got before. So, like, I would love that. But just, like, that's the thing that sucks about Epic. They're not really all about clinging to the past or anything. They like to just focus on the future, Which I get, but like I'm big on like nostalgia and like reimagining like seeing like old things. Like wouldn't it be awesome if they had like a mode where you could go back and play like chapter one, like the how Fortnite how it used to be, like in the beginning. Like I think that'd be really awesome because a lot of people would appreciate that. It's like in RuneScape. Like RuneScape they have like, you know, the new version, but then they also have like original old school RuneScape where you can play RuneScape like exactly how it used to be. So like I think a lot of like online multiplayer games should do that where it's like, you know, oh, play this game like how it used to be. Cuz like if you have it, like you have the means to, you have the code and the data and everything, so like why not? Die here. Oh, thank you, Kevin. Thanks for raiding me. Appreciate it. Yes, having Air Royale as like a permanent mode would be cool. I'd really like that. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fill in with some random people in Unvaulted because I want to play that mode because it's really cool. So I, you know what? Like all this talk about like OG Fortnite and stuff like that. Now I just want to like play with all these old weapons that we've never seen before. So. But yes, every Jonesy skin that they release, I will get it for sure. Also, Silver Surfer, the skin's just so shiny. I'm a sucker for like shiny metallic colors and chrome and like anything like shiny and silver and stuff, and gray is just awesome. So like I love Captain Phasma from the sequel trilogy, which I'm sad that she didn't last longer than she should have. She should have had more inclusion in that trilogy, but what are you gonna do? Yeah, when I saw Silver Surfer was going to come out, I bought it. Yes, I don't know how to raid. I've never done that before, so. I'm going with these guys. I'm usually a sucker for like making sure a skin's fully equipped with like all the stuff related to that skin when I get like a bundle. But Silver Surfer's backbling is so stupid because it's just this like swirling galaxy thing on his back, and it just like, it looks dumb. Like, it looks super dumb. I don't think he should have had a back bling to begin with, so it's whatever. So I just took it off because I'm like, eh. Ooh, clingers. Cool. Holy shit, I have 10 viewers now. Wow. I think that's the most I've ever gotten in a stream before. Well, hello, everybody. Make sure you give a follow if you want to, because I'm close to getting to 50 followers, so I'd like to get to that goal if possible. So even if you don't watch me all the time, that's completely fine. Storm flip. It's just weird seeing Silver Surfer with a fucking gun. Like, I feel like he could manifest fucking weapon, like, guns if he wanted to, but that's just not his thing, right? He just, he's the Herald of Galactus, so he has to go around from planet to planet and be like, yo, Galactus is coming to eat your world, so I'd get the fuck out before he comes and eats it, because you guys stand no chance if Galactus shows up. Which is true. Oh, he took the drum shotgun. He took the... Oh, fuck that. I don't want that. Charged shotguns, like, they're not terrible. They are really good. I just don't like how they're used, so... Alright, well, I guess I'll just follow these guys. So that's what we're doing. Also, with playing lots of Fortnite now, I've come to really love and appreciate pickaxes. I don't know why, I just really like them now. Creates a safe zone in the storm. Oh, okay. So it's a grenade that, if you're in the circle, makes a storm. But if you're in the storm, it makes a like a safe haven. That's actually pretty dope. Yes. Drum shotgun. Hell yeah. I am the Silver Bush. Yeah, when the Edgepoint bundle came out, I was really sad that it didn't come with a wrap, because like it just feels like it should, like, I think a skin bundle should always come with a wrap for that skin, because it just doesn't feel the same. Like, I talked about that on Facebook on this Fortnite group I'm a part of, and like a couple people were like, "Oh, so wraps aren't that big a deal. You're playing a third-person shooter, so you don't really see it anyway." I'm like, "No, you can still see the gun when you're pointing it at stuff." So, like, Silver Surfer, for example, like, he should have come with, like, a wrap that was just makes shit all silver, but it doesn't, so. I'm just a huge stickler for stuff like that. So, for my Hedron skin, I just got the, this, like, neon sunset thing that Kyle has, like, the same, like, scan lines as the Hedron skin is. Oh, I don't care for that. Hey, Smeagol, how you doing, man? Thanks for showing up. I'm good. Just playing some Unvaulted. Because it's a really, really cool mode. Thank you. I did try that. I wasn't a... Whoa. I did try that with that skin with it, but it just didn't look really good. But this, like, neon sunset one that I got, it comes with, like, those... Oh. I must make, like, a bush. Gotcha. Kind of a waste of the chug jug if you ask me, but oh well. All right. Well, doing well so far. Ah! Holy shit, that person had tons of shields! Wow! Please help me. Please help me. I wanted to use the storm flip. All right, Tando, you've got this. All this shit. See, that's the thing about, like, it feels like OG Fortnite, because, like, when people died, they had, like, all this fucking amazing shit on them. Dude, the reboot van's right there. Look at you, Smeagol, showing off your new emotes, huh? Those are pretty awesome. I hope to get some like, RoboCop-like ones one day. I would love that. Look at this guy fucking healing himself when he could take the time to actually, those 15 seconds to run over, use the reboot van, and then we could all run back here, get our shit, and then continue on our merry old way. But now you have like a minute to fucking go to the reboot van! That would be my little first thing I'd do. And now it's just me and the guy, so hopefully this guy's smart enough to fucking reboot me. Or else he'll be all by him that's lonesome. Yeah, but I hope to get my own emotes eventually. So I want to have like RoboCop ones, because that's my whole thing. Because I used to just go by lane, but then I decided I wanted to have like a flashier name, so I like humanoid robot characters. Specifically RoboCop. And so that's why I renamed myself to RoboCop. Thank you, friend! Oh boy. No time. I don't even remember where all our shit is, to be honest. Oh well. It is what it is. I'm coming, buddy. Oh boy. Okay, well. Oh, better than nothing. Fuck, look at the sniper I have. It's fucking gigantic. I feel like if I got someone, nailed someone in the head, it would kill them instantly. Fuck. I need mid-range weapons. Alright, well, spoke too soon. Oh, that's fine, dude. I don't need that. I got a drum gun. See where these fuckers are. They're gonna sneak up on me, I fucking knew it. Woo! Careful, buddy, careful! Okay. close. Oh well. Got a stormtrooper. Awesome. Oh, this unvaulted mode's really fun. Oh, spike traps. I've never killed someone with those before. I'd like to. I did get someone with the fire trap in last season, though. That was cool. Hey, Simcha, how you doing, man? Oh, and Jay! Hello, everybody. And yes, I did put Grogu on the Stormtrooper costume, because I thought it was funny to... It's like, oh, we kidnapped him. Good. Just hanging out. Lazy Monday. Just felt like playing some Fortnite. Let's go to Slurpee. Alright, see you around, Smeagol. Have a good sleep. Yeah, playing as a stormtrooper is really fun, but I'd rather have the First Order stormtrooper as a skin, because the model was in the game, and I don't know for the life of me why they didn't release it in the shop, like as a style. It's so stupid. I would have bought it without hesitation. Because I like the First Order Stormtrooper design more than the Empire one. Sucks you can't get the special chug-jug from, I think it was chapter 3? Or season 3? Because, that one was, like, unlimited use. Had a long-ass cool time, but you could use it as much as you wanted. Viewers, I feel so loved. Thank you, everybody. I am playing on the Series X, yes. I, like, pre-ordered one as soon as it came out. Well, I knew when the pre-order date was, so I got my awesome roommate to wait in line for me while I went to work, and then he waited like 2.5 hours to like get me a Series X pre-order, and like I owe him a lot for getting me this Xbox, so it was mostly because of him. But yeah, no, I'm a huge Xbox person. I love the Xbox to death. And so when the Series X was announced, I knew I was going to get one no matter what. I was going to do everything in my power to get one. And yeah, so I have a Series X. It's been working very well for me, and just Fortnite just looks fucking gorgeous on this. It's so pretty. Like, I played on my Switch one time, and I just, like, the frame rate and just the way it looked, I couldn't believe it. And then, like, what a difference it is. No, because I had an Xbox One X, but I traded it in to get some store credit from EB Games to pay off my Xbox a bit more, so I didn't have to spend most of my own money. So, unfortunately, I don't have one anymore. But then there's like some people I know who want to get the Series S, and I'm just like, it's all digital. I don't know why anyone would want to get an old digital version. Because like there are some games that like, you know, I just would buy physical, and then I would like trade in or hand it to let someone else borrow it. So like Cyberpunk, like I got that physical because I know I'm going to play it, and then I'll be done with it. Yeah, I have tried mobile. It's okay. It's just like it feels weird to play with like the way mobile games are played. Plus, I don't think they have it really updated as much anymore, so I think you still play like the season 3 build. Cuz you don't play this one. Cuz like that whole like mobile debacle. Actually, I'm gonna go with my teammates cuz I keep doing that. When I'm playing squad sometimes, I keep thinking I'm solo, so I can, like, take on people by myself, and then it's like, no. Oh my god, oh yeah, the junk grenades. These things are cool. Yeah, they do scratch and stuff, but like, I keep mine in their cases all the time, so it's not that big of a deal. But like, a lot of games that I know that like, I will play, like, permanently, and always, then I buy them digital. So, like, all the Assassin's Creed games I own digitally, because, like, if, like, certain games go on sale, and, I just missed the rift. So sometimes games go on sale all the time, so, like, in 2020, when I was at home all the time, I just keep buying games digitally, because, like, they're on sale. So. Zipline? Is the zipline available up here? Oh, there it is. That's right there. So, it depends on the game for me. Haha, yeah. Oh, we're still in the circle. That's good. Look at Grogu, he's so cute. Such a cute kid. Yeah, I'm a really shitty builder. I can barely build. And it's because it's one of those things that I don't really ever think about doing. So, like, when I'm in the middle of a fight, all I'm thinking about is, oh, I need to shoot that guy as fast as I can so I can kill him. Oh! Ah, goddammit. Castaway Jonesy. That's another in like my top 5 favorite Fortnite skins, because I love how simple he is. Because I like that he just like barely has anything on and he's very skinny and like I loved his trailer that he got when he got released, because he like shot down the battle bus with the flare gun and then he won and he's just like, oh, that's awkward. And so I just like Castaway Jonesy. I really, really love. Oh, yeah. I'm not really too big on buying Blu-rays anymore, just because I only really buy Blu-rays of, like, movies I really love. So, like, any Star Wars movie, I'll buy that on Blu-ray just because I want to support it. So, yeah, like, if The Mandalorian came out on Blu-ray, I'd buy Mandalorian on Blu-ray. Absolutely. Oh, yeah, so for Castaway Jonesy, I gave him, gave him Groot's wooden weapon wrap because it looks like just like, oh, Jonesy, like, while he was on the island, he just sculpted weapons out of wood, but then, like, he's super smart, so he actually made the weapons, like, usable. Like, he could actually fire them with bullets. So. With my Jonesy skins I have, I like to think of stories, in-game stories with, like, him. So, like, Scuba Jonesy was, like, because I like to think Jonesy's is this huge, like, Spec Ops, like, secret agent who, like, goes and gets deployed on missions and stuff like that. So, like, Scuba Jonesy, mission went wrong, and then he ended up getting stranded on an island, and then he ended up getting rescued. So then after he got rescued, he just decided to kind of retire, and then that's why Relaxed Fit Jonesy's a thing, because, oh, wow, where did I land? Oh, shit. I didn't even realize we were landing, because I was just so lost in talking. And then, yeah, that's why he's, like, has, like, the long beard and stuff like that. Like, fat. So I think that's really funny. So it's fun to make up, like, stories for characters that you really like. And that's why I'm glad Jonesy the First, like, the original default Jonesy skin from Chapter 1 became its own skin, because that just, I was so happy that day. And I ended up winning, like, 5... VRs when I use that skin, so I love it. And I'm hoping for Recruit Jonesy, which is the Chapter 2 default Jonesy skin. I hope they make that his own separate one too, because the only time I can play is that Jonesy skin is if I happen to get it when it's available. So, but yeah. Should get some mats. Alright, so I'm an hour and a half in now, so I think I'm going to play for another half hour, and then I'm going to call the stream there for now. But I might come back on stream later, so I don't know. Uh-oh. Woo! That's a person. Maybe they didn't see me. Oh! Uh-oh. Leave me alone! I don't even have any weapons! Shouldn't shoot an unarmed man. Oh! Ha. Take that. I'm actually surprised I survived that. No, don't take everything, come on. Yeah, there we go. Light machine gun, I'll take that. Thank you, friend. Appreciates it. I feel like Shastaway Jonesy would just see this chug jug and just be like, oh my god! He's just like so in love with it because he hasn't drank anything for fucking weeks. There we go. Alright, back in full swing. But yeah, I just, like I said, I love the skin a lot. I don't know why. Just, again, I think it's just because of how, like, simple it is. Let's see what we got here. Yes. No. Yes. No. Come on, bus. Come on, van. Jesus, this thing takes a long time to recharge. I think it's glitched! Shooting at it's not gonna make it frickin' do it. Oh well. Yeah, I don't think there's anything we can do. There we go. Oh god! I knew it. I knew I should have just left to start going for the circle when I was thinking about it. I'm an idiot. barely surviving just because of the fucking Chuck Chuck doing its thing. Slurp juice. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh no. I'm sorry, friend. I don't have time to get back to you. Oh. There we go. Whew! Thank God that slurp juice, just recharges your health over time. Who knows, maybe I'll find a chug jug in here and I can, fully heal myself. That'd be nice. Anyways, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Alpha Returns. I'm sorry. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, fine. Screw you, too. Hey, Arctic Ops Jonesy. Yay. Oh, Arctic Intel is what it's called, but I call it Arctic Ops Jonesy because it's the Jonesy model, but it's him in, cool Arctic gear. Ooh. Oh, it just stopped healing as soon as it got out? Oh, okay. Just go here. That's fine. Ah! Oh, is that mine? Oh, sick. My G Fuel arrived. Thank you, Gar. Yay! Jay, your G Fuel starter kit is here. It came earlier, a day earlier than I expected it to be. Holy shit! Sucker. I'll take that. I can't believe that worked. Oh my god! Holy shit. I honestly don't know what the fuck this gun does. I just have it. Oh god! Oh, damn it. Yay, my G Fuel arrived. Yeah, quickly. Oh. Holy fuck. Wouldn't it be sweet for season 6? It's a full nostalgic theme season where it just kind of go back to 21 or chapter 1 roots, old Fortnite. I would love a nostalgic theme season. Alright, so I got my G Fuel. sample packets, and then, and my mixing cup. So, which means the other box is Jay's one, because he wanted the black cup. So, yeah. So, Jay, your G Fuel will be ready for you whenever you want to come get it. Or, like, Kevin said he's going to come by and get it, and then bring it to you, so... Maybe you can come with him. It'd be nice to see the two of you. Oh yes, this is my Space Jonesy skin. So I think I'm gonna save to use my G Fuel tomorrow, or not tomorrow, but Wednesday, or like after. Tomorrow after I'm done work because. Okay, well, I don't know what the hell that was about, but I'm sorry about that. Jesus. Like, my controller just, like, all of a sudden got wonky and I couldn't do anything. Holy shit. Wow. Well, anyways, I'm glad that fixed itself. Oh, yes, and the glider I gave Space Jonesy is the Y-Wing, because I bought the Y-Wing because I really like the... I like Y-Wings. It's, like, my favorite Rebel vehicle. Star Wars, but and then I was like, I didn't have a use for it, and then I got this astronaut skin that I realized, and I was like, you know what? Got Twisted Candy, Watermelon, okay, Sour Blue Chug Rug, oh yeah, apparently PewDiePie has his own flavor, so I got PewDiePie flavor, so that's cool, Grape, alright, I love Grape, Phase Berry, and Green Apple, oh, I can't wait for the green apple one. I might give the watermelon one to Kevin, though, because I know he likes watermelons, so I might give him the watermelon. I probably will give him the watermelon flavor. Because I'm not as big of watermelon as I used to be. So, we shall see. Oh, I got Menace as my next character. Cool. let me message Kevin saying that, Oh, but yeah, I love the Menace skin, too. Like, honestly, like, all the skins this season are pretty good. Like, Mancake's super cool. Lexa's cool. Reese, I'm sad. I wish one of her styles came with, like, a helmet. So, I'm sad it didn't come with a helmet, but that's okay. But, my favorite skin, obviously, is no-brainer fucking Mando. That's why I'm glad, like, I got to level 100 so I could get his full Beskar armor, because it's just...
It's so nice. It's so pretty.
But yeah, I don't like Menace's like final helmet he gets. I like the gladiator style helmet because it's better looking. But yeah, I'm excited to try this G Fuel out. Because I've always heard about it and stuff from like other YouTubers I watch, and you know, I heard it's really good because it got a nice variety of flavors. So, oh my god, so many people here. The words of Sykuno. Oh Jesus! Sound like Marshmallow anyway. I need a weapon! Also, I love Menace's harvesting tool. It's fucking sick. There we go, Jesus! God. What's up, guys? It's Silene here. Yeah, I've been watching I've been trying to watch streams of, all the people that, play Among Us with, Jacksepticeye. So, Valkyrie, Sykuno, Pokimane, Corpse. Corpse is fucking gimmick. Corpse is awesome. And, also Ash on LOL. Because, I'm starting to like her the most just because her voice is so fucking cute. Because she's, Australian, and she has this really cute Australian voice. And then, she has this really cute, VTuber avatar thing that she uses on her streams, and it's so goddamn adorable. I fucking love it. But then, I looked up all these, people, and just, their history and stuff like that, so, I learned some stuff about, Corpse and, how really sick he is, which, really sucks, poor guy, that he has to go through. All the stuff he does every day. And Sykuno, apparently he was, really, made fun of and stuff for, his smile, so that's why, whenever he, smiles and laughs, he, covers his mouth, because he just, feels embarrassed by it, which I feel like he shouldn't need to be, because if he has such a huge following, his fans and stuff and audience would, literally support him over it. So... Oh good, they did pick up my card. I wasn't sure if they did. Oh, you're gonna die. I'm sorry, lady. You're gonna die. Yeah. I knew it. I've just been watching a lot of Pokimane as well, because Pokimane's fucking adorable. She's really pretty. It'd be cool one day if, things go back to normal, I'd like to, go to cons and stuff and be able to meet them. Because, they're really awesome people. But who knows what the future will hold. Because COVID's going to be around for a long time, but hopefully within the next year or so, we'll be able to get under check. Because at least we have vaccines being rolled out slowly. Thank you. All right, so I think I'll play one more match after this one, and then I'm gonna call a stream for now. So I'm gonna take a break. I might be back on late tonight. We'll see. Yeah, I thought I would just give all the Battle Pass skins I have their, like, crystal forms, because just to show, like, oh, look how far I am in my level. Oh, here's somebody. Holy shit, a lot of people here. My god. Wait, breakfast? It's almost 3 o'clock in the afternoon! That's not even, you can't even count that as breakfast, you're just having like a super late lunch. Oh, Jay, you're a funny guy. Anyways, I'm gonna leave this match because they're nowhere fucking near me, so there's no point. Anyways, actually, for my last match, I'm gonna play as Hedron. Just look at this skin, it's so simple and pretty and so colorful. I love it. I love everything about it. Okay, that doesn't matter. Like, if you wake up in the afternoon, it's still the afternoon. You can't consider when you wake up to be a morning to you. I don't know, I think that's kind of silly. I cannot wake up in the afternoon. It's just not possible for me. I'm a sleep during the night person and wake up early in the morning. I can't even remember the last time I woke up late in the afternoon. I'd like to think probably one of the times when I was like incapacitated with like an injury or something like that, and then I had to like stay up all night or something and then sleep through the afternoon. Where are we going? Salty Towers? Okay. So cool. And I like that it like changes shape depending on like the angle you fly it on. Oh my fucking god, come on. There we go. Fucking take on anyone who gets in my way now. Thank you. I'm sorry, I do not give a shit. Eat storm, fuckers! Ooh, compact Uzi. I love Uzis. It's one of my favorite. It's my favorite submachine gun. So I used to like the MP5 a lot, but then I came to really love the Uzi, especially in. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Oh my god, there's just like one teammate left. That's hilarious. Low levels demand the sweatiest locations. Yeah, I mean, Salty Towers isn't my favorite place to drop or end up being the, like, last in a match. Oh. Alright, buddy. I don't know where we're going, but let's go. Yeah, no, the MP5 used to be my favorite for a long time, because I just liked the style of it. That's the gun I mainly used in Counter-Strike, because I just liked how, like, small and compact it was. But then, I don't know, something about the Uzi, I just like it, like, it's such a small gun, but it packs so much fucking punch, it's amazing. Let's go! Fucking not afraid of anyone. There's no one up here. I don't know why he was directing me this way. Whoop. Oh! How did I not get damaged falling that far? Holy shit! Wow. Okay. Oh, that's okay, Brooke. I'm just gonna be finishing my stream off after this match here, because I'm just gonna take a break, do some other stuff, so. Ooh, storm flip. Yes. Man, if they bring the storm flip back in, like, next season, that'd be fucking awesome. Thank you, Jay. You're too kind. I don't usually prefer being a leader. I like being a follower. That's always been my mandate. I'd rather have people tell me where to go, what to do, than lead people. That's why I couldn't be a manager at Panera. It just didn't end up working out for me, because I just couldn't do it. I'm too nice to be a leader. Leaders have to be strong and tough and stern. I just I'm none of that. What's this guy doing? Hello? Hello? What's he doing? He's just sitting there. Okay. Go follow him, I guess. He's my partner, so I gotta stick by him. You okay, buddy? Hello? You're the biggest guy in the lobby. In this lobby, assert your dominance. Yeah. Oh, there he is. I guess he has to do something. Alright, you're good. Let's go, buddy. Oh my god! I had a feeling something like that was gonna happen. Oh, well, anyways, Unvaulted's really fun. It's fun to be nostalgic with like these old weapons, and a lot of them that I didn't know existed because I didn't play enough Chapter 1 Fortnite to like take in these weapons. So, but yes, to all my viewers today and like people who raided with Sam and Kevin and everyone, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Give a follow if you can. Get me to 50. That'd be really appreciated. And I'll see everyone next time.